wipe the door seal with a water damp cloth regularly. Don't use any chemicals on this. The door seal should be bouncy but not flat, and have a good spring to it all the way around. Check for any cracks and highlight them as soon as possible, as this could be an issue with the oven's performance.